going, keep going, keep going.
What could happen, and it's a sign really of the great danger here in Cairo
to
civil order and the divisiveness within the country.
Here's the camera.
Here's the microphone.
Just the hour.
Watch out.
Go, I'm on.
Get it on.
Keep moving. Hit down.
I'm not seeing it.
I've turned it on.
I'm here.
Line of sight still, guys. The bottom of this is where you're doing it.
What's that?
Sorry, Graham.
Okay.
In the last couple of minutes, there was fire into the wall just above where we were. Several hundred people in the crowd have retreated. All this is a sign of the danger on the streets in Cairo, about the divided nature of society and the absolutely combustible mixture of people who oppose the military coup, people who support the Muslim Brotherhood, versus the heavily armed security forces.